Hi, I'm Emma Ruby Sachs, the executive director of Some of Us, and I'm coming to you on our 10th anniversary. I just want to say, anyone who has hung out with kids knows that 10 is the very best age. You're feeling powerful, you know who you are, but you're not so old that the expectations of the world have started batting you about and making you doubt yourself. That's kind of where we are right now. We're a movement of over 18 million people who work together to change corporations, their regulators, and governments. And we make the world safer, fairer, and more accountable. And right now, we get a chance to celebrate everything that we've achieved in the last 10 years together. It's been incredible, whether it's encouraging individuals to step into the boardroom as shareholder activists and change the course of multinational corporations, or fighting back palm oil deforestation and protecting the habitat that orangutans so desperately need, or wiping forced labor out of supply chains, making sure that the things we buy and use every day aren't made with slave labor around the world. We have a lot to celebrate and a lot to be grateful for. We're gonna spend some time sitting on our laurels and talking about all that we've achieved. But I also know that we have an incredible future to look forward to. The story of us is just beginning. We can grow as a movement. We can become more impactful and more innovative. The world needs us to rise and to become bigger and more powerful than we already are. And I know, looking back on all we've done in the last 10 years, that we can rise to this moment together. I'm so excited to be there on this journey with you.